They're very, very common in the workplace, as you know. I just have a quick story to share, not construction safety.
What do you think? It's the number 4 OSHA compliance issue.